It's just a injuries. Yeah.
When examining, always ensure you have the patient undressed. Magnification, a good light, and a methodical system. Pay particular attention to where lesions may lie undetected by the patient. For example, the soles, nail beds, mouth, scalp, and behind the ears. Always check scars of previous procedures and regional nodes if indicated. On the face, basal cell carcinomas can lie undetected in the nasolabial folds and inner canthi. Stretching the skin around a basal cell carcinoma will enhance its pearly appearance. Any lesion which bleeds with stretching or spontaneously is a skin cancer till proven otherwise.
On your back, sort of face up.
Your sense of touch will allow you to distinguish a morphic basal cell carcinoma from a nodular BCC or an intraepidermal carcinoma from an invasive SCC. This information will allow you better to determine which treatment modality you will choose. When taking a dermatological history, you may also be interested in finding out about factors that increase skin cancer risk, such as a history of arsenic exposure. This was once widely used. It was found in cattle dips, tanneries, agricultural sprays, the mining industry, and many medicaments. The most famous of these was Bell's asthma mixture.
You're rolling your tummy, mate.
Other factors include immunosuppressant drugs and PUVA therapy. Also, it is worth noting anything which may interfere with your treatment. For example, anticoagulant or aspirin use, a history of poor healing or frequent wound infections, and whether the patient needs prophylactic antibiotics due to artificial heart valves, etc.
Okay, that's fine.
When you find a lesion, always inquire as to whether it has been previously treated. Previous treatment nearly always precludes curettage.
I get you to sit up, right? But I want you to sort of face that wall so I can have a look at your upper back. Yeah, that's the action. Okay, now chin down a bit. Alrighty. Now that's good. Now spin around this way and face me.
Okay.
Chin up.
This is your scar?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's all clear. There's no signs of it coming back. All right, but we have to still keep an eye on it.
Okay. And the places we miss them are up in here and up in there, but they're all clear. Okay. All right, now chin down. You wear a hat?
Yeah, occasionally. Not as often as I should, though.
You're a little bit thinner on top than on the sides. You'll start getting sunspots on your head and they hurt to treat. So if I was you, I'd at least wear a baseball cap or something. You know, okay. So look in your mouth. All right. Oh, thanks. Before you ask, you can get melanomas in your mouth. Good on you, right? Chin up. That's fine. Okay. That's good, Ray. There's nothing there that worries me for a second. All right, you can get dressed.
Okay, fine.